Hi, everybody. It's Penny Shelton here on Wednesday, February the 8th, 2012. I have no idea where January went. It seems like it just flew by to me. And so here we are already into February of the new year. And it's been a while since I've made a video for you all. So here I am today wanting to get you caught up on what's been going on, what I just completed. I just finished a project that I'm really excited about that I'm going to share with you. And then where I'm going, what I'm up to beginning today. And I thought it's just kind of the perfect time to go through it all. For those of you who follow me on YouTube or who are members at Raw Food Rehab and you've been around for a little while, you know that for the last 2.5 years, I have done 11-week total health and wellness initiatives through Raw Food Rehab back to back. That's how we started the website, is doing these 11-week intensive programs where we come together as a community and really focus in on making these lifestyle changes and helping that work and what's that going to look like and sharing recipes and videos and content. And so, as you can imagine, back to back doing that for 2.5 years, I got to a point where I just really felt like I've got to stop and I've got to take a breather. And so my goal for this first quarter, as you know, is to reassess where we've been, where we are, and where we need to be going. And so in my typical fashion that I do, it's been amazing. I've been able to find other ways to busy myself full time. So I recognize that this is a pattern in my life, that I'm really good at getting really busy. And I'm having a blast doing it. But so what I have been doing since really the end of last year is I have been working a lot with my good friend Paul Reese, who is the founder and the visionary of Cleanse America, it's a vision that I really personally believe in. I believe it's a message that's time has come, and it's a message that we really hope will go into middle America and beyond. Obviously, because of the internet, it will go well outside of the boundaries of the United States, but to really go into the places where they don't know about the raw vegan movement. They don't know about anything other than that they're going through the fast food drive-through every day and they're sick and tired of being sick and tired, and maybe they're just needing some love and support on how to embark on a cleanse and what that might look like, and meeting those people where they are and fostering and building a sense of community. And so it's a big picture vision, and there's a lot to it, but I really believe that Paul is, he's a messenger, you know, and he believes that this is a vision that God has actually given him, and I believe that as well. And so I've been helping him just brainstorm and talk through it and walk through some of the potential ways that it can happen. And in order to really have a presence and to make it work, there has got to be a website, there's got to be structure, there has to be content to help the people, things have to be written, videos have to be recorded. And so since that's what I've done for the last 2.5 years, it's been a really nice synergy between he and I helping him do that, and it has been lovely, and I've enjoyed every minute of it. And one of the things that we just finished earlier is we did an ebook. Paul wrote the ebook, and I just helped him put it together, Small Town Raw, Big City Taste. I've heard nothing but great responses from people who've purchased that book, and that's really helped Paul. But in order to get the website fully established and to do some of the things that he wants to do in the way of speaking and traveling, we need to raise some money for him. And so Paul has partnered with Rockin' Wellness. If you have not ever heard of Rockin' Wellness, I'll put a link underneath this video. My friend Dara last year was able to interview one of the owners of the company, so you can hear a little bit more about it. It's a superfood shake that was created basically out of his own needs. Seth had 2 different cancer diagnoses, and so he was very passionate and focused on healing himself and did an incredible amount of research. And so he's put this shake together as a support in his healing journey, and it's really taken off, and it's been an amazing product. I love it. And so Paul and I have written a recipe book using Rockin' Wellness in every single one of the recipes. I think there's like somewhere between 25 and 30 recipes. And it's not just drinks. I mean, we've put Rockin' Wellness into side dishes and entrees and desserts and all kinds of things. And it's really a fun project. And so we're releasing that ebook today. It's $9.99, just in time for Valentine's Day. There are some sweet treats, obviously, because Rockin' Wellness is a chocolate-flavored superfood shake mix. And so we definitely thought that Valentine's Day would be a great time to roll this out. And so the majority of the proceeds, some of the proceeds will go to Rockin' Wellness just because they're so awesome and we want to help them out. And the rest of the proceeds will go to help fund Cleanse America's mission. And so it's a win-win deal. For those of you who would like to invest $9.99, you're going to get a great ebook, recipe book, and you are also going to be investing in the health of our country. So I don't know what there's not to love about that, and it's just a suggestion if that resonates with you and you feel led to buy that and to support Paul's mission. We'd love to have you do that, and we thank you for that. And so as you can tell, you know, working with him on his ebook and now this book, I haven't had a whole lot of time to rest and relax and focus and pray and meditate and do all those things. And so today I am beginning a 40-day spiritual, emotional, physical fast. And I have had the very good fortune and the blessing of getting to meet someone who is a guru in this area, Amy Rochelle. Honestly, to tell you the truth, I had never heard of her before. But my good friend, Jeff Skyrick, who is the Rawtographer, some of you know him, has known Amy. And Amy really is international. She works mainly out of Amsterdam. She also does a lot of classes in Bali. And she is in the United States on occasion doing speaking engagements. But she's got high-profile clients and has really, she's been doing this lifestyle for 16 years. She's a naturopath. She's an intuitive healer. She's just an amazing, amazing woman. And it just so happens that her family lives in Tulsa, Oklahoma, and that she just happens to be here right now. So I met with her yesterday, and we decided to meet at 11:30 just to, you know, talk since we didn't know each other, just had some common, you know, interests. And that 11:30 meeting went until 3 p.m. yesterday. It felt like it was only about 30 minutes, and we really connected. And I had a sense that she's going to really be able to help walk me through this next part of my journey, which I feel like I really want clarity on what it is that my purpose is as a human being on this earth, as a wife, a mother, a friend, and as a leader here. For those of you who watch me, it's very important to me that I live my life with integrity and on purpose, and that I am a clear channel for, I believe that the love of God is just really compelling me to take this very seriously right now. I feel like there's some big things coming up, and I need to be where I need to be. And I don't need to mess around. And so that's what starts for me today. And I'm not even sure what that fast is going to look like exactly. I meet with her again this afternoon. And she's going to do a workup with me in her expertise. And I don't know what that's going to look like. I'd hope over the next couple of days while she's here, I'd like to be able to interview her and introduce you to her. Because since I didn't know who she was, maybe a lot of you don't either, but she's amazing, and I feel very blessed and grateful. When I cried out for help, she showed up. So I love you guys so much, and you know that, and I really appreciate your understanding of this time in my life right now where I really just feel like I'm supposed to take things to that next level, and I can't do it in my own strength. And so just knowing that you're there, and Raw Food Rehab just keeps carrying on. The blog community's vibrant. So much interaction. And I thank you for that. Thank you for loving each other, and thank you for loving me. And I know that there are some amazing things on the horizon, and I'm really looking forward to sharing bits and pieces as I'm able to with you as I go through this process of a deeper level of healing. And so if you're interested in supporting Paul Reese and his vision of cleanseamerica.com, which is, it's up, but it's kind of, you know, that's in the very early stages. I mean, feel free to check it out, but we're still compiling information and tweaking that website. I have a long way to go before it gets there. But if you would like to support him and his mission, you can order the Rockin' Wellness recipe book, and I know that you will enjoy it. It's got photographs and great recipes. It's got the story of how Paul and Seth, one of the owners of the company, go way back, and their story. It's a really great story that I know you would enjoy reading. So I will be back hopefully soon with another video to let you know how things are going on this end. I'd love to hear from you today. What have you been up to, and how are you doing? I really want to hear from you. Love you. Bye.